Pennsylvania. I hunted in the morning out of our box blind over one of our food plots. I only saw a little spike, and I saw a mother and a baby doe, so I left them alone. Now I'm hunting in the stand in front of our house that we always do pretty good out of. My dad and my brother hunted out of this stand this morning. They didn't see anything, but we switched for the afternoon. So I'm gonna see if I